Hey people, just a quick vid. I watched Raw today, and it was obviously something that was quite quickly written because of the suspensions and stuff. But in particular, I was very, 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 very disappointed with the way Umaga was used on Raw. He's obviously in this online drug pharmacy sting or whatever, and had to drop the Intercontinental title. That's fine, but that was so weak ass, the end of that Jeff Hardy match, that just really pissed me off. It just really pissed me off, from a wrestling fan's perspective, and not a smart fan or whatever. That just pissed me off, because he's meant to be this unstoppable monster, and he's just falls off the ropes and Jeff Hardy pins him. That is fucking bullshit. And I didn't like the way Triple H, Kim, Umaga and Carlito were beating down Triple H towards the end of Raw, yeah? And then and Carlito gave him the back cracker, and I was almost marking out for a chair, his butt butt into the chair. But he had to go and miss it, and Triple H had to hulk up and fucking bash him one with some chairs and mallets, and that's how Umaga's written out. God, I hope this ends up in some decent kind of feud or match between Triple H and Umaga, but I just tell he's gonna be buried and stuff, and that sucks. Anyway, I wasn't sure about Carlito's new haircut. It was okay. Yeah, but no, I just didn't like the way Umaga was written out. Granted, he got caught and everything, but he doesn't look like the kind of guy that would be on roids or something. But I know through news and stuff that he's been wrestling through injuries, and he's one of those hard working guys on the roster at the moment. So it sucks that Umaga's been written out or whatever, and he probably won't be Unforgiven. But hey, there you go. That's my thoughts on Umaga. Next bit I may do, maybe something to do with my frustration with the music world at the moment due to this magazine. This magazine is really pissing me off at the moment. It's New Musical Express. For anyone outside the UK may not know. Anyway, it pisses me off how they writ out Umaga, and I just hope if Jeff Hardy's got the Intercontinental title, I hope they make some effort, to give him some good matches or something. Anyhow, that's just my two cents on the matter. Peace out.